Yes, I remember the wave. It was one of the most frightening classroom experiences I've ever had. It all started when we were studying Nazi Germany. What you just saw were two places in Germany in 1934 and 1945. The situation grew out of the aftermath of World War I. Germany has been defeated, leadership is at a low ebb, and thousands were hungry, homeless and jobless. Camps, killings and massacres. It was one of the most efficient machineries ever devised.